who been an NGO that they call OXIO, that is Organization for Gender, Civic Engagement and Youth Development. So I am here with my crew. We'll be talking about the Millennium Development Goal. Yeah, I have.
Mrs. Ayan Love Intaka. Gina Malai.
Albert Gambier.
I'm from Roger Hopkins.
Guyane Duke.
Mike Melendo.
And I am Paul Sakwe Alexis. So straightforward, I'll give the microphone to the first person.
Land, the people say, who might not own land because
am dem shorte ya mo.
Just a video, no more details.
But if you look around you, you say that, you can see that government really tried, but there are so many problems they never really do. Let me start first with what they never do. Let's look at our government. You see how a few ladies there, very few women that get very important positions. We just did 13% ministers in the Kabunda government, 20% senators, and 30% national in national assembly parliamentarians. Though we know that since Cambodians are for half of them female are supposed to be the majority of or at least 50% of all the institutions of Cameroon. And on the other hand, women are very left out of the business sector or any other big position sector. You know, we find a lady that's already holding a big position, like a big position in a big company, like Sonara, for example. It's almost impossible in Cameroon, and that is not normal. And on the other hand, we know we see more than 30% ladies that are holding important positions or that are having paid jobs out of the agricultural sector. Women are still farmers, they are still poor, very poor farmers nowadays. But anyhow, there are some things that government are trying to do, like free primary education. And they have tried to reduce the cost of secondary education. If you look around in all our schools now, you can find more girls than boys. And that is a very good success from Cameroon government. And on the other hand, we also have better positions for women in ministries. We should not have many positions.
Hospital bills, and so they make another need to attend to it, and also the cause complication, it is that we get this issue of transportation too, especially for we rural areas. Then some money will be for village, it will be the village, the health center, not the so they will need for transport to the next health center, or maybe they will level at that time before they want to reach the next health center. Complication will come out, it is that. So government try for look and they try for see say where. Something where it will reduce this death rate for mommy and young sisters. So government will go to the general hospitals and you can say government will reduce money to 6,000. At least when you pay 6,000 will fee attend to when I'm only runs and say at least any man fee afford, no man will cry say, at least I don't get money, and why that will kind of thing it happen. Even though government you don't do this, we still please say maybe do more of the things that will reduce the death of me and young sister. constant. Now with the ignorant, some of we that we get information how to prevent oneself for this kind of thing, but we know the
sustainability. So we try to keep our environment clean, but we're picking them for future. So it'll be things like resources like water and plants and trees. We need to keep them for future. Okay? So the first thing I want to talk about water. Water, we all need water. Woman then, man then, picking them, we all need water. A woman then that you suffer this problem plenty. Okay? Woman then that you carry water. Girl then that you carry water with tap no day. So a big problem now for women. Women then for Africa, you carry water for 40 billion hours for 1 year. So plenty, plenty time just for carry water. Now if we fit reduce time for carry water, it go better for woman. They fit to deep now for house, they go try get money now, so it'll be more easy. The second thing now, it be sanitation. Sanitation now be living for clean place, for clean environment, but for your house, for your quartier. So maybe nature dirty inside our gutter, because we fit get disease now, we fit get sick. Okay?
Not that way.
So now this thing now, we no get water. Water now a big problem, we no fit wash, we no fit cook, we no fit drink them. So now, for sanitation, we get problem now. For example, for CDC camp, plenty, plenty people that share one toilet, and if you get sick, it will be hygienic, so a big problem. We also get problem now if you burn your plastic bottles, it go bad for environment. It will be good for environment. So, in conclusion, there have been some small, small improvement for Limbe, for Cameroon, for environmental sustainability, but we know if it meets the target. The target for this goal now to be to cut into two the amount of people that no get clean water or good sanitation. But we know go meet this target by next year, by 2015. It's not possible. Okay, so now I'll go talk for goal number eight. Goal number eight would be create a global partnership for development. It means many, many things, but for me, the most important thing, it means all countries have some small role to play for development, for reducing poverty. Now, it includes plenty of things, like if you're sick, you can get cheap drugs. And it be an aid from other countries. It be youth employment. So plenty things in this one goal. So now